analysis phase. And today I'm going to talk about the general data of the Marshall Islands, officially recognized as the Republic of the Marshall Islands. It's located in the Pacific Ocean and has a current population of 60,014 people. Its capital is Majuro, and its president is David Kabwa. That place, the Marshall language and English are spoken. The currency is the US dollar, and the vast majority of the population are Protestant Christian, and the life expectation of the population is 73.8 years old.
Hello, my name is Valentina, and today you're a little informed about the country Marshall Islands. I will tell you about the custom it has. 1. Its marriage is lobbied with a member of different clans who are related as immediate or extended cross cousins, but due to internal international mobility, marriage with a related foreigner is also frequent. 2. It inherits the care of one identity derived from one's mother, or provide the central element of inheritance. Although by cultural ties to one's father, determine one external characteristics on Ireland and elsewhere adults that can be transferred through either male or female paths. Although, as in all the Marshall Islands, actual work the land to transfer immigrant groups to live in space is a fundamental way of establishing the right to use clan or extended family land. 3. The majority of the population are engaged in finishing or crop production. 4. Men are expert canoe builders. 5. That is one of the most characteristics artist expression, and one of the best known dance is the Rapa Nui. 6. It is said that alcohol consumption is forbidden in all the other islands except Guadeloupe and Lequeb, and should never be given as a gift.
Hello, my name is Michelle Stephanie Moreno Espitia, and I am going to talk about the gastronomy of the Marshall Islands and country. There is not much agricultural production in the Marshall Islands. The most influential food in the gastronomy of the island is fish, which is the easy to find. One name of the most exquisite fish stews found in the Marshall Islands in the Barnumin Cut. The other important food I rice is a good chicken and on the pole.
My name is Carol Dayana Rojas Ramos. How about friends? Today I am going to talk about the most important festival of the Marshall Islands. The first festival is the Day of the Constitution, celebrated in the year 1968. In the town of the Marshall Islands, weather are important part of the deep poetry. Five day events in schools and a variety of sport competition. Second, festivals is the hobby that it is still the town workers were given. In March, Nisedek, they of a the for to shady to egg events or family gatherings. The day fisherman's day. If as a national holiday that is celebrated every first Friday of July. Such as fashion works have spread a component of this emerging island economy. In once, thousands of the holiday acting as a special holiday to honor fishermen.
Many day, it is celebrated in the last Friday of every September. Many day can also be called as the Culture Day because today's lander many is a term used to refer cultural traditions. On this day, the children of the public schools has the opportunity to perform dances, sing songs, perform skirts, or tell folklore histories. Presidente, it is a holiday to honor the first president of the Marshall Islands, Amata Kagwa. It is celebrated on his birthday every November 17th with flowers on his grave. A post-ceremony launch and a speech of the president to honor the memory of Amata Kagwa are held in this day. Remembrance Day. It is proposed to remember the victims of the nuclear test carried out in the Marshall Islands during the 1950 years. The purpose of this holiday is to remember to draw attention of the suffering of the people of the Marshall Islands due to the residual nuclear radiation.